fight that freed us from it yet.
They are like children. They think they freed themselves from the shackles of oppression, but they are nothing more than lost souls. Every single one of them. Soon they will realize they are alone, that they are helpless. They will be lying in the streets, starving, wishing Adir was still here to take care of them.
Was that the last of...
Yes.
You didn't need...
Just...
We'll secure the area.
I'm on...
I can't believe he killed all those demons.
Psst. There he is.
I've had my share of fears, but...
Psst. There he is.
There is one heresy that can never be forgiven, and that is defying your true God. This sin is eternal and will haunt generations to come. Our children and their children will curse us, for they are the ones who will continue to suffer because of our grave mistakes.
See, you made it. Thank you again for saving my life. I have another favor to ask, if you have time.
What do you need?
My laboratory is in one of the towers outside. I can't get there with all these Rogar running around.
And you need me to clear the way.
Exactly. I can't share my laboratory with monsters. Only with those I want to save.
I'll check it out.
Thank you. Let me know when the laboratory is safe.
The war is won. This will shape history. Man killed a god. Adir will not interfere with our fate anymore. His priests, of their idol defeated, they've disappeared in...
These books are not just a myth, Ingvar. They exist.
I can't believe he killed all those demons by himself.
I've had my share of fear.
Cursed the moment we saw that. Cursed the moment we saw that beacon.
We lost Simba.
We lost some good men on our way here.
You!
You must be...
We just arrived...
Old damn beacon.
I can't believe he killed all those demons by himself.
Tanis awaits you upstairs.
Berinon is growing up so fast. I have heard him say his first words, and he has already begun to walk. He enjoys it. He's laughing with every step. It hurts to look into his eyes, for they are his mother's. Sometimes it feels like she is still here, in him, and looking at me. But it's just my imagination. She is gone. Taken by an evil that will have no place in this world anymore. I will see to it. How did it go?
We won't be sick.
Excellent.
The rogue.
As long.
And
not.
Why come?
And.
Book of Justice, Chapter 2, Verse 10. And so.
Book of Justice, Chapter 3, Verse 15. Wrath and fury reigned, but the three blessed men stood their ground. And lo, they took the head of the first lord. They took the eyes of the second. And when they took the heart of the third, the anger of the High One knew no bounds. And so he came down with rage in his heart, and he fell into the canyon of darkness. Men beheld that he was overthrown. He raised his hand one last time, but it froze to stone.
Thank you. Book of Justice, chapter 2, verse 8. Lo, it was the time to speak up, the time for people to demand their rights. Hadir saw and was enraged. A man called Father spoke.
Well done, Harkin. Antanas is here, and he wants to...
Harkin, Caslo tells me you've been victorious against the Rogar lords. It is a feat my own men have not managed.
If your men were better at their duty, I wouldn't be here doing their job.
You do not understand the true nature of our enemy. This war has been waged for far too long at far too great a cost. My people are suffering. I cannot protect them as long as I'm trapped in this godforsaken place. Represent everything he fears.
What could a god fear?
I pull demons from the hearts of men, Harkin. I undo Adir's work right before his eyes. This awoke his fury. And now he's returned.
Antanas has learned how to separate evil spirits from men. He can free them from their dark side. This angers Adir.
You can see how cruel he really is.
If Adir is victorious, we will all live under his rule.
I am the people's guardian. I am the only thing standing between them and Adir. And I will fight this battle until I no longer draw breath.
The tide has turned in our favor.
Battles have been won, but the war yet wages, Harkin.
We should move you to a safer location.
No, Harkin. Antanas is the one the Rogar seek. They will hunt him down no matter where he goes.
But we have a plan. One that will bring the battle directly to our true enemy.
You mean the Rogar?
No, Harkin. I mean the God.
It's not every day I get to kill a god.
Indeed.
How am I supposed to do that?
You must return to the Rogar realm. Once there, kill the remaining Rogar lords. Once they are gone, Adir will have no choice but to enter the fight himself. And when he does, you finish him.
Why has Adir held back? He's a god.
His lords have been his proxies in this war. Once you've destroyed them, Adir will have no choice but to step onto the battlefield.
In that moment, run your blade through his foul heart and end his existence.
I understand.
Not all of the lords are in the temple, Harkin. Some of them might be staying closer to the god. You will need this to access the heart of the Rogar realm, the Chamber of Lies.
Your gauntlet will be able to open the path inside the Chamber of Lies, if you allow me to prepare it.
Luck in battle, Harkin. If we meet again, it will be to celebrate your victory.
Harkin, Before you go...
Yes?
There's something strange going on here. I don't know what exactly, but I intend to find out.
Book of Justice, Chapter 3, Verse 16. And so it was done. Joy was in the world again, for the god was gone, and the other worldly realm banished with spell and stone. A monastery was built, Keystone, to seal the portals and to watch for eternity. And so it came that the judges wrote the books of law, the foundation of the fellowship to come.
thank you for getting me out of that cell instead of that pathetic wimp.
So it's true. Antanas is sending you.
Why do you?
Some trick. If you find their squad.
I have.
So.
There were no.
Reward?